Hi guys, welcome to WebSensePro. Welcome to another exciting video related to Shopify. And in this video, I'll show you guys how you can add a QR code feature to your Shopify store. So for example, you're running a marketing campaign where you want your user to scan the QR code for getting 20% discount or whatever special discount promotion you're running on the campaign. You can easily add that QR code on your Facebook banners, on your different social media platform banners to get, so they can just scan the QR code and they'll directly land on the checkout page with the discount already applied to that product. So if you want this feature to add to your Shopify store, watch this video. I'll give you a really cool Shopify app through which you can achieve this feature. Also, I'm gonna give you a manual way on how you can create a URL structure and generate a QR code via Canva or any other QR generation tool which is available online for free. So if you want to learn, stick to the video. Don't forget to comment in the video below. Let me know if you like the video, if you like the topic, or if you want me to improve more. I listen to all of the feedbacks which you guys give. I read all of the comments which you guys add in to my videos, and I have received a lot of suggestions related to different how-to videos which I'm already working on. I'm working with the team to create those videos for you guys. So without further ado, let's get into the screen so I can show you guys how you can add this QR code feature to your Shopify store. So guys, that's my product page, and I want to offer a discount when someone scans it through QR code. Now, in order to do so, what I'll need is a URL which I'll add behind the QR code. So when someone scans from the QR code, it will automatically redirect to that URL, and that URL will automatically add that product to the cart with the discount code. So how can we do that? So here's the documentation of cart permalink. I'll put the link of this documentation on the YouTube video description. Through this documentation, we can generate a URL which will automatically add the product to the checkout with the discount added. So that's the example of the URL. Now, in order to create this URL, what we need is variant ID. So that's the variant ID which I have highlighted here, and that's the discount code, right? We need these two things and we'll be able to generate a URL, and then we will place this URL behind the QR code. So when someone scans the QR code, they'll add this product, they'll directly land to the checkout with the discount added. Okay, so let's do that. So I have this product here. Now I'll add the discount to the hat medium size product. I want to add 20% discount. I want to offer 20% discount, right? So first we will create a discount code. So let's go to discounts on our Shopify backend and then create a discount code. So I have already created a 50% off code. You can create whatever you want. So let's click on that. And here we have discount code. So if you don't know how to create a discount code, I'll put the link of the YouTube video description where I have shown you guys how you can create a discount code. Okay, now we have the discount code. Now the second thing which we need is the variant ID, which we will place here, and that is the quantity. So double dot one is this one is the quantity, and this is the variant ID of the product, and that's our Shopify URL. So that's the Shopify store name. In my case, it is Sam Web Dev, and my variant ID is this. So you can copy the variant ID from here. I'll also show you another way of how you can copy the variant ID. So let's find the variant ID properly. So let's go to that product. So that's my hat product, and I want the variant ID for the medium size where I'll apply the discount. Okay, so that's my product, and here are my variants. Now this is the medium size where I am offering a discount of 50%. Now I'm going to click on edit here, and here is the variant ID which shows up at last when you added the variants. Now you will notice that it's same as this one, but just in case, you can match it and copy the exact variant ID. Okay, now let's generate the URL. Now let's first copy this whole URL structure where we have the discount code also added, right? Now first we need to change our variant ID. Now let's copy the variant ID from here, paste the variant ID. Now we need to rename our shop name. Let's rename the shop name. So that's my shop name. I'm going to copy the shop name, paste it here. Okay, now one last thing is we will add the discount code, right? And our discount code is 50 off. So that's our discount code, which will apply 50% to that variant when someone visits that URL. Okay, now let's copy the discount code and then paste it here. Okay, our URL is ready. Now let's copy this whole URL and test it in incognito window. I'm going to copy it, open my incognito window, and then let's paste it. So in my case, I'm testing that in my development store. So it's asking for the store password. So what I'm going to do, I'll add the password and then paste the URL again. If you are not on a password protected store, you won't be seeing this password request, right? So I'm going to add in my password and then paste the URL again. Here's the URL. I'm going to press enter. Okay guys, now you can see that we have our product in the checkout with the 50% off, 50 off discount code applied already. Now in order to generate a QR code, we will need to paste this URL in our QR code generator. And there are multiple QR code generators available online. So let's search for a QR code generator and paste in the URL and then test the QR code if it works properly. Okay, first have this URL in place. So that's our URL, which we need to add in to our QR code, right? Now let's search for QR code generator. Here is the one which automatically shown up. It's from Adobe. So let's open that up. Okay, now all we need to do is just paste in the URL here and just scan this QR code in our mobile to test if it's working properly. Okay, so let's copy the URL which we created and then paste it to our QR code. And here we go. Our QR code is ready to go. Now what I'm gonna do, I'll test it in my mobile version to show you guys how it works. Okay guys, now I'm going to scan this QR code on my phone to see if it works properly. So let me do that right now. Okay, here's my camera. And when I scan this QR code, you can see that it automatically generated this URL and it giving me an option. So I tap in show options and then click on open link. And you can see that it took me to the checkout page with the discount code already applied. So that's my order summary. And you can see that 50 off discount code is already implemented. So our QR code is working fine. So we can simply download it from here and then apply and then send it to our print media or place it on any of our social media marketing campaigns. Now let's move on to the second method, which is doing the same via Shopify app. Now guys, we will do the similar thing with the Shopify app, which is available. So the app name is Shopcode. I'll put the link in the YouTube video description. Now let's go back to our Shopify development store dashboard and then click on apps. And then here we have Shopcodes. Click on that. So guys, here's our app. Now we will create our first QR code by clicking on create Shopcode. And let's name it first QR code. And we will select the product. Here we can select any product. So let's select a hat. Click on add. And then for the discount, make sure you already have discount code created by going to discounts. And once you have discount in your discounts section, you will see that discount showing up here. Okay, now click on the 50 off, which I have created. And once done, click on save. And here you go. You have your scan to shop QR code ready to be working, ready to be market, and you can add it again in your social media marketing campaign or any print campaign you are running. Now let's also test this on my mobile to see if it's working properly. I'm gonna grab my phone. Okay, here's my phone. Okay, so I'm opening up the camera and scanning this QR code. And here we have the URL showing up, qr.shopify.com. And when I tap on it, it takes me to the product page. Actually, it's not taking me to the cart page. That's weird. So let's try that again. Okay, so the reason why it's not taking to the QR code page, because we have option here, link to product page. We need to select link to checkout page with product in the cart. So select this one, and we have option to select variant. Now let's select small variant for now and then click save. Okay, let's test our QR code again. And here's the URL. I'm going to tap on it. And here we go. As you can see, it's taking me directly to the checkout page with the QR code implemented. Okay, that's good. So that's an easiest way of how you can generate QR code and apply discount and give your users discount through QR codes. So that's it for the video, guys. If you guys liked it, let me know in the comment below and let me know what more you would like to learn. I would love to have feedback, suggestions in order to improve further to about channel. Until next video, have a great day.